Did you see that? That plant just moved. This is Mimosa pudica. It's also called the sensitive plant because it is sensitive to touch. If you brush up against it or shake the stem, it'll respond by drooping and collapsing its leaves. Like its name implies, the plant is very sensitive. It moves in response to rough handling or just a gentle touch. Heat, water loss, and even the time of day can make it fold its leaves. They'll fold up and droop at night, or just if you move it into a dark room. The secret behind the sensitive plant's movement is water pressure. Just like air pressing against the sides of a balloon keeps it inflated, the water filling a plant's cells and tissues keeps it upright. While most plants will slowly droop and wilt when they need water, the sensitive plant is able to swiftly collapse its leaves by carefully controlling the flow of water into and out of its cells. At the base of each leaflet, you can sometimes see a pale dot. These dots are literally where the action is. The cells here are equipped with special biochemical pumps that quickly move water out of the cell, causing the leaflet to collapse inward. Although the leaf can collapse quickly, the process of moving water back into the cell takes longer. It typically takes about 15 to 20 minutes for the leaf to return to its expanded position. It's similar to the way you can quickly release pressure from a balloon, but filling it up takes more time and effort. Whatever the reason behind it, this ability makes the sensitive plant a lot of fun to play with.
Whoa, they turn into butterflies!